Hemsky missed 10 games, but it didn't look like it when you returned to the lineup on Sunday night. How did it feel to be back?
Oh, it's nice to be back, you know, play the game and have some fun with the guys and stuff like that. So it's a great feeling.
Your hands look good, but you did take some hits. How did your body feel after that?
I took some hits, but my head reacted pretty good. So, you know, I just go from there and pretty happy about that. The head reacted pretty well.
And so are the Oilers. I appreciate this, Alex.
Thanks a lot, Jim.
Alex Hemsky of the Edmonton Oilers, who has always proven he's got a head.